Hello, my name is Bruce Doran. I'm one of the staff scientists that works here at Science North on the third floor. And what I want to do is talk about some of the green initiatives that Science North is currently doing in order to help improve our environment and to minimize our impact on your environment. You might have seen some of these different green initiatives here, how we decrease our power usage through the use of different technologies such as LED lights. What I want to talk about is this apparatus right here, which is called a hydration station. And you might ask, why is this in a green initiative? Well, the hydration stations have actually been set up so that visitors will use them instead of actually buying water bottles. What's really neat with these hydration stations, you can use them just like a normal water fountain where you press the buttons and the water comes out, or you can actually use them and fill up a water bottle just like you would do with any other water bottle. Also, what's really neat with these hydration stations is that they have a refrigeration unit and a filter to make the water nice and cool and more palatable to people. Another interesting feature with these hydration stations is that they have this number right here that actually indicates the number of water bottles that we actually saved from using this hydration station. So you might ask, why is that important? What's so bad about using water bottles? Well, let's take a closer look at that now. So let's say I take all my water from these water bottles, or water bottles like the ones that we have in front of me, and on average an adult human will drink about 2 liters, or about 4 bottles per day, and I would end up drinking about water for about 1,500 bottles. That's a lot of bottles, a lot of wastage just for myself. Now you might think, well, it's no big deal because we can recycle bottles. In Ontario, we throw out about 1 billion bottles per year, and only about 30%, 3 bottles out of 10 here, are actually recycled. Most of them end up in landfill sites, or end up in the environment, in lakes and rivers, in ditches. So that's a lot of garbage. Also, what people don't understand is that you can only recycle plastic a set number of times. And eventually you can take these and recycle them to make materials such as fleece, blankets, or sweaters, which are great, but then you can't recycle these and they end up in the landfill. So if we can limit the amount of plastic that we use, we can limit the amount of plastic that ends up in landfills. The other issue that people don't realize is that in order to make a plastic bottle, you need to use a lot of oil and water to do this. In order to convert the oil into plastic, you'll need about 1.5 liters of water in order to create this bottle that will hold the water. So right there, it doesn't make any sense. And also, you're using fossil fuels to transport the water to the store and then transfer them back to your house, which again does not make any sense, especially since we can get water readily out of our tap. Let's take a closer look at that. So there's several reasons why people tell me why they take water from a bottle instead of a tap. One of the reasons is that most people think that water coming from a bottle actually tastes better from a tap. What's really interesting is here at Science North, during our summer programming, we actually do taste testing where people drink tap water and bottled water. And the interesting results that we get, although they're not scientifically accurate, but from general results, we notice that people can't tell the difference generally between tap water and bottled water, which is really, really interesting. And then they didn't necessarily find that bottled water tasted better than tap water. Another reason why people tend to also like to use bottled water is because they don't like the chlorine taste of tap water. Well, there's an easy fix for that. Well, there's 2 easy fixes. One, you can use a filter, kind of like a Brita filter or whatever, to remove the chlorine. But another method is you can actually just take tap water, put it in a jug, and then put it overnight in your fridge. And the chlorine will just evaporate in 24 hours, and then you don't get that chlorine taste. So again, doesn't really make any sense to take bottled water when you can just get it from tap. Another reason people think bottled water is better than tap water is they think it's safer than tap water. Now, bottled water is inspected, but it is not inspected as stringently as tap water. In fact, in Ontario, we have the tightest rules when it comes to tap water, and municipal water systems are tested every week for a whole bunch of parameters, whereas bottled waters are not tested as much. So in Ontario, in fact, tap water is just as safe, if not safer, than bottled water. The last reason why people tend to find very strange that they take bottled water is they think that bottled water is actually cheap. They might look at this bottle and say, wow, it only costs $1. But it's actually quite expensive, considering that what's coming out of your tap only costs about a tenth to 100th what you get from here. So to give you an idea, is if I were to pull out a cell phone right here, cell phone that people buy and things like that, and you buy the cell phone about $100, if we were to compare with bottled water and tap water, it would be as if I'm buying a cell phone for $100,000. In other words, I'm paying about 1,000 times more for something that it can get out from a tap very easily. So it's just to show you that in fact, what comes out of a tap is cheap, clean, and most cases tastes just as good, if not better, than bottled water. So I hope with this video that you'll gain a greater appreciation of our hydration stations, and when you come to Science North, take a look at them and actually use them. It's one of our initiatives here at Science North to try to decrease water bottle usage and also throwing these out. So next time you're here at Science North and you're thirsty, please use them and drink up.